Hi everybody, it's John.
And Ben.
And we have another stocking stuffer video for the holidays. This time it's two little LEGO mini sets based on the movie The Hobbit.
Mm-hmm. We have Gandalf.
And we have a Mirkwood elf guard.
So we're going to put them together and show you what they look like.
Okay, so we have the Hobbit LEGO sets all put together.
Yep.
And they're pretty cool.
Gandalf comes with this stone pillar. He has a cape on him. Which I guess would make sense. A little spider.
The elf guard comes with this tree. This little flame on the back. And a mushroom. He's holding a bow and arrow. Mm-hmm. And he has this little barrel. I don't know if you can see it, but there's this little goblet on the top. And they, of course, have bigger play sets for the Hobbit LEGOs that are all over the place now.
They have them everywhere. We saw a huge display of them at Walmart today.
But if you're on a budget, these little sets are perfect. They're only about $4 or $5 a piece at Toys R Us.
Yep.
And they also make great stocking stuffers.
They do, because you can put them right in the toe with a stocking.
So if you like this video, be sure to subscribe.
Like and comment.
And follow us on Twitter.
@BinsToyBin.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.